All right, here we go. Here we go. Finally, I think this might be the part that they had from E3. Woohoo. Been waiting to do this sequence. What happened to all the stuff? I thought this whole... Oh, wait. No, I was inside there.
Sully.
Yep, I think this is it.
I think that's Sam's tower.
All the way down there.
Sam's tower. Come on. This way. Pardon me. Excuse me.
Excuse me. What? How long do you think before Rafe gets here?
Excuse me. Excuse me. Pardon me. They should have never said anything. They could have just killed us.
Come on, down here, Nate.
Why is my gun out?
Nate, watch out!
Shit! Everyone out of the
way! Oh! Die! He's just like, ugh. Come on, Sully, give me a hand. Stop shooting at me! Damn, how many of those trucks are there? That was the same one? Alright. Damn, everybody cleared out quick.
Understand.
Oh god.
So, having fun yet?
Okay. We should have died there.
How do we get to Sam?
We just keep heading downhill.
Brilliant.
Next, more of them.
Awesome. Oh my god. Oh, sorry, guy. I almost killed him.
Please don't run anyone over.
Sorry.
Tricked him. Oh, shit. He waited for me. That's awesome. I thought I was sneaky. Shit.
God damn it. We gotta shake that truck.
Working on it.
Hey, trying to. Wow, that truck is good.
Hang on!
Where the hell are you going?
You're the one who said just head down! Jesus! Coming through!
I wonder if you can go other paths, though. This is the exact same one that I saw in that demo.
Oh, you're doing just fine.
See? I got it. Oh, crap. These guys don't keep up.
Yeah. I'm trying to take the same path as him. Yeah. Gotta go down, not up.
I think we lost him.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
We can never, ever come back to this city.
Add it to the list.
Whoa, whoa, Watch it.
Really?
You got a 4x4, go around.
I remembered it well. Unless this, that is the path that you can always take. I think so. Oh God!
I got this.
That's not supposed to happen. Oh. Hello.
We're close. Keep an eye out for Sam.
Hey, I think that's him. Right there.
Hold on.
What do you think I've been doing?
How did he get that bike?
How do we get to him?
Damned if I know. Just keep following that convoy.
This is awesome.
Man, you think they sent enough goons after us?
Well, we're still alive, so...
Aw. I ruined it. Oh, I should have tried to go in that tunnel.
There we are.
You see any way to get to Sam?
Not yet. We're running out of road, kid.
I know.
Nate.
Here, take the wheel.
What?
Here we go.
You goddamn mind?
Yeah,
probably. Bye, Sully. Oh God.
Oh crap, crap, crap.
Oh, I could climb. That's me climbing. Sweet.
Coming
through. Here we go. Oh, ouch. Get on. Look at that powerful gun.
Don't shoot at me.
Die. What? He's still alive? No, he isn't. Oh, I'm supposed to pull myself up. Right. Come in. Yep. Oh, he tried jumping up.
Christ.
Take that. Nice. Die. That's it? Nobody else wants any? Get him off! Get out of my vehicle! Can I shoot? No, I can't shoot. But I can ram him.
Oh, shit.
Oh God, this wasn't a good idea. Who shot me? This sequence is longer. Big time. Get away from my boy! Where's the other car?
How's it going?
Oh! Smash him! Oh god!
Sam!
Get off!
Sam!
Get him off! This is crazy. Get off! Damn, look at my face, it's all dirty.
Get closer! Try! Okay, hop on! Sam, get in the goddamn car!
I'm faster, stop arguing!
Watch out!
Oh, shit!
Ooh. Damn, look at that. Get out of here!
Get out of here!
Yep, gotta move. Guess to move. Oh shit, I'm doing it. What? Grab something!
No blimmin' way could have survived that.
No blimmin' way?
Shit, he's still alive!
Damn, I didn't even see if I had ammo.
Hop on! Here, take this!
Oh, this is gorgeous. It's real.
How we doing back there? Not good. Not good at all. Keep shooting. I am.
You give me a 9mm.
I hate this truck. Hang on, Nathan.
Oh. Oh, this is sweet. No, it's over. Awesome.
Holy shit. Yeah.
You good?
Yeah.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Let's get out of here.
Oh shit. A Copa Motel. And this is where we see. Bum bum bum. Not gonna spoil it yet. Someone's here.
Alright, I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. Alright.
Deus cor licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
Forgotten liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references. I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Clipper, what are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources.
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay, so where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours. Shit.
Lena.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate?
You lying sack of shit.
Like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters,
this might be bro.
This is Sam. Sam Drake. My brother. He had died in a Panamanian
Nate.
Jail. But I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop.
She gonna freak out.
Was there ever a Malaysia job? Okay.
Come on, wait. Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks.
Damn, her eyes are getting red.
If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time.
Oh my God.
I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
She just came to shit on their parade.
Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle.
Hey, you want to be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Ho 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 ho. Yes.
Whatever you say.
Need a hand?
I got it. So pack your bags.
Brought the mood down.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
Dang, he really did kick Sully out. Bogus.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Then we're gonna seem like it's the end of the game. Better not be. Well, they all end like in 20-something chapters.
Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
This time it's different. Water effect.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Yeah, we still got to do that whole beginning in, intro sequence.
At least there's an island, right?
Shit. Yeah, I mean, I have to go to.
Keep everyone. An eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
Come on, Drake. You're too salty, bro.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
I think this is where to go. What's the biggest island out here?
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Blah, 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 blah. Shake your head. That water looks so refreshing, though.
Supplies from an earlier expedition.
Huh. Okay. What you got there?
Burns.
Somebody else must have found this.
Huh. Holy crap, Sam, this was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
This can't be it. There should be more, I would think. Someone's buried here.
I wonder what this guy's story was.
Huh? Dead men tell no tales.
This can't be it, can it? Looks. Yeah, look at that. It looks like you can climb on it. Or is it just me? Is this climbable? Could have fooled me. Yes. Well, I guess there is nothing here. Rest in peace. No hidden underground caves now. Tunnels. Alright, I'm gonna go drive around on the boat. See if there's another island. I figured this might have had something. Guess not. Let's go exploring.
Ready to go?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Well, there's another big one over there. Let's go to that one. Oh, there's a tower
hey,
here.
Up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Yeah, sure, whatever. There's something over there, too. That has a hole. There's a cave down there.
Let's find a way to that tower.
Yeah.
I wish you could sprint. That'd be nice. This could be the way then. See, we could have used Solly right about now, but you gotta be all asshead on him.
Let's see if we can spot something from up there.
That fell.
Okay, up we go.
You lied to me, Nate. Oh, crap. Making fun of Elena, I fell. Definitely lots of exploring to do.
Sam, this way.
That's where I came from. Oh, what is this?
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
It's like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
That island over there, there's two caves that you can see.
Come on. Well, it's right below us.
Yep.
Is that as low as I can go? Oh no, I could go all the way down. Nice. So I'm assuming once we find where to go, the other ships from the beginning sequence are going to chase us until we make it to the correct island. End of the game. Oh shit, this guy's right here.
Whoa, wonder what this guy did.
Maybe he wouldn't stop singing the sea shanties.
Yeah, that's probably it.
No way. If he got strung up like that, he did something messed up.
Hey, look, it's another arrow.
Oh, we left the boat on the other side of the island.
So? Is that a cave? There's something here. No, it's just
small a cave here.
Uh-huh. Probably some treasure, maybe. Get some shade. Alright, so I guess we gotta go back on the boat, come back here, and it leads us, it's pointing that way. Alright, I'm just gonna get to the boat for the next one, and then I already positioned myself, because it's gonna be a while.